Hello there, everyone. My name is Abe Mukagami. Welcome back to Nier. I was just going around collecting, killing a couple things to get some money, and I accidentally opened up something, so I started a quest.
Transmission is classified privilege level 5. A group of Yorha fighters deployed to the city ruins have deserted. We need you to take care of them immediately. But don't get yourself hurt, alright?
And this is the quest.
Yorha members deserting? And attacking the resistance, no less?
Proposal. Rogue Yorha units should be captured and detained in order to keep collateral damage at a minimum.
Detained? Easy for you to say.
So I have to go find him. This is gonna be a good time. But where are they? I mean... Alright, maybe up above. You never know. Maybe we do now. can we? Yes, we can. I mean, if they're in hiding, they're probably not hiding. Oops. Super poorly. So they're probably hiding at least some kind of skill. Ring unit? No. If I was gonna hide, rooftop. Rooftop's where I'd hide. I mean, there's no, like, plan of escape there, so maybe rooftop isn't a good idea to hide out on. Look, I'm not a criminal. I don't have a very criminal-esque mind. Nor do I even understand if they're on the rooftop. But it's my best bet of finding them. Because, well, that's my guess. Also, it allows me to check over here. Oh. Bird's eye view? No, I don't want to... I literally never want to change you. You're perfect just the way you are. Ah-ha! Damn it. Alright, so these guys are stealthier than I thought they were. I just opened up the inbox at the safe station. Is it because I'm here that, like, it's not spawning, or? Right. Jump again. Gotcha. Alright, well, no skin off my screw. We're just gonna go. I'm not sure how many of the side quests I'm going to do. I don't have any problems with side quests. But, just for the sake of going a little bit quicker through this. I'm not entirely sure how many I'm going to be doing. I might be doing some of them just on my own. I'm still not entirely sure. And it's gone. Get my money. Weird how, like, killing things is not how you get money. Like, the most efficient way to get money is what I'm saying. Not, I mean, I did get money. I saw a dot. Okay. Oh, it's just an enemy. Yeah, I don't care about that. How well hidden are these things? Because your units are the Cyborgians like me. Yeah. Or androids. I don't remember what we called ourselves. I think it was androids. Okay. Hey, you there. What are you doing? Another day, straight and narrow. The fleet and machine of machine is straight and arrow. Take him on. Take him on? Oh, yeah, you're going. Oh. Fudge. Alright, well, let's become a speedster. Finish line is over there. Okay. It's you and me, friend. No holds barred.
3, 2,
I don't know if it's actually quicker to, like, dash everywhere or not.
What is this?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city?
Boo! Can fly! Alright, whatever. Show this isn't all you're capable of. Life's too short to spend air running in useless circles. Alright, whatever. I don't care anymore. You've expanded all of the interest I had for you. So we need to go this way. I'm going back to the town to do the music box thing. I'm not going to worry too much about anything else I may or may not be missing. This is the guy that's like, take him into custody, but... I feel like giving me those. Here you go. If you need those, please take this. Oh yeah, level up! You obtained pod program gravity. I'm glad I can trust you guys next time we meet. I'll be sure to introduce my family. Reported retrieve confidential intel. Alright, sweet, we did it. We're champions. Literally the savior of the universe. And we'll grab this. So I'm still gotta... So we'll go back there. And... We're going to identify what the major issue is with the jukebox. And then we're gonna go discover the giant crack in the hole in the ground. I did get, I don't know, probably like 2 to 5 boar meat. So that'll be good to sell that. Moose meat was worth like a couple thousand, and boars are just stronger mooses. It's a fact. It's been tough lately. Ah, but I have a meteorite? I'm not gonna sell that. A thick dictionary! Boar meat is worth 1,000 each? Wait, I also have, like, animal hide, though. I wanna just, like, animal bait. I thought I had, like, an animal hide. Apparently not! Shit. And we don't have, we have enough money, we don't have enough materials to upgrade those. Alright, whatever. Have a nice day. No, I don't want to talk to you, I wanted to talk to the quest. Wait, is this the quest guy? I mean, sure, we'll help. I'm not actually going to. I got bigger fish to fry.
Familiar. One looks like the amusement park, one looks like the desert, and one looks like the forest. Let's keep our eyes open next time we're in any of those areas.
You got it, boss. I promise you, I will be ever diligent. Excuse me, this is a music box. That's it. Where'd you find it? Amusement park. Oh. Was she? Well, it's awful rusty, but a little worker should be able to get it playing again. Of course. Thank you for bringing the box to me. It could probably cost her, but work! So you're welcome to come back into my life anytime. Winky face. I have access to this area. That has such fantasticals as 200 gil. Alright, so what's wrong? I didn't even pay any attention. I'll help. Where's my character going?
Marking objects likely to be the targeted packages.
I can't get them out like this. Ugh, better make a path first.
Okay. So, puzzles, man. I'm telling you. Wanna push it. There we go. Alright, we're pushing. Alright, that's good. Balls. Gotta keep pushing it. So just move it out of the way. Intricate puzzles right here, my dudes. I don't actually know which, if we're going after the box or if we're going after that item down there. I want both. My greed knows no bounds. Oh, I don't have to push it all the way. I don't give a shit. No. Never. Ever talk to him. I really like this game. That is literally the worst part about this game. He's just having to talk to 9S. Can I move in through there now? Yes! Melee attack up!
Okay, that should be all of the packages.
All of the one of them? Go outside, because it finished. I took care of it for you. Now you went for everything, lifesaver, clean. There's something for your trouble. Just, there we go. Grand luck! Wait. Okay, there's something carved into the column. Three numbers, I wonder if we can set coordinates. Oh, I'm to the map regardless. Sweet! Don't know what that is. Honestly, don't care what it is, we'll figure it out! Oh, I need to. Okay. Let's get up there fully! And then I'll dash over here. Alright, so we completed the music quest. No. And no. We'll do a quick little save-arena here. Can't access it. What ifs? Quick, transpoint? Bunker. Okay. Don't know what that is. Or, I'm sorry. I know what a bunker is, don't know where it is. There are a lot of side quests everywhere. Like, the amount of, quest icons is a little overwhelming. Bam.
That hit accuracy, though.
Perfect. So I'm gonna need more money coming up. When I actually need the money, I think I'll just off-camera fish a shit ton. I think fishing was worth major mad buku bucks. So I'll worry about it then. Because right now I'm not too worried about it. There's nothing immediately I'm missing out on by not fishing. Okay. So let's go towards the hole. You know, I'm actually fine not doing every single side quest. I'll trial by fire my levels. We'll just make this game a lot harder than it needs to be. Because I'm grossly underleveled. Or yeah, I feel grossly underleveled. I don't actually know if I am. Because... like, these are 16s, I'm 13. Well, actually, that's not grossly underleveled, but there are a lot of, like, 20-somethings around here. And, I'm a wee little 13. So, I feel very much so underleveled. But it's fine, it just makes it much, much more dramatic when you pull out the win. Everyone's like, oh, but how could you pull out a win with that? You were so... unprepared, and then they're all like, yeah, man, dude, I got it. I got this. Doesn't bother me in the slightest. I eat games like this for breakfast. Part of a nutritious breakfast of games. And a itty bitty cavern. But breakfast nonetheless. Should have Cocoa Puffs for breakfast. Let you a little in on.
That's a weird looking enemy.
Okay. Does only the core take damage? Pop a heal. Ow. This thing is not shy about multi-hits. Get it back in sight. No, I want this one. Ow. Don't hit me anymore. This is, I don't know how to hit this enemy efficiently. Oh, you know what they always said? Swing at the giant metallic snake until it dies? It's, we're taking it, barely taking it down. Yeah, I have to just be smart about it. This is taking forever, but this is the way to kill it much more efficiently. We wound up using more resources than we got out of it, which is never a good thing. I'll do the chips off camera, figure out what chipset I want, or something like that. Spooky. There's dead robots everywhere. Oh, sweet! And items. I love items. So good. And we'll grab this. And we'll grab... That's all of them? Nope. There's one more over here. We'll grab this and then we'll be on our way. And I don't want to fight those snake things again. Grab a plant seed. Don't know what plant seeds are good for. I mean,
the ground is caved in. There must have been a hollow down there this whole time.
Okay. Whatever. I never want to talk to you ever in my life. I'm sorry, man. You're like a brother to me.
This hallway looks pretty old.
I'm sorry, there are level 1s in here mixed up with the level 14s. That's, odd. Gotta make sure I'm grabbing all that sweet, sweet loots! Bam. Drill bots! Sweet. Should definitely heal again. I'm gonna have to go, I mean, like, have to, and it would make me feel better. I'm gonna go buy more heals. I'm just that type of person where, I mean, like, I've got, like, 30 full heals in the quarter heals.
Look at all these dead machines.
More like 20, I think.
Seems like they've been here for a long time.
And then like 30 for the other ones. I've got lots of, like, if I'm burning through that much health, that's a bigger issue.
There's nothing like it in the database.
Then tell me more.
Are they dead?
To be. Look.
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
What's up, Sephiroth?
You.
To be. Look out!
My name is Adam.
Eh? Can I kill him yet?
Relax, Eve. We're still negotiating here.
Fine.
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago. By us.
Okay.
The machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us. But the humans on the moon? Now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
Well, okay. I like it
time
when
grows short.
A battle has a whole bunch of talking in it, and it's
this
like worth
year,
something.
This is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
All right, cool, Adam and Eve.
They're gone.
Cool.
The aliens were already dead.
Yeah. We better get back to the bunker.
All right, cool. Cool. We'll pick this up in the next episode. Thank you very much for
back
watching.
This way again? What a pain.
It's literally
stop complaining.
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much. If you're liking this, make sure you slap that subscribe button.
2B, this is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they'd finally got it working. Anyway, I'll mark the positional data on the map.
Sweet! Alright, well, we'll pick it up in the next episode. Thank you very much, everyone. Have a good night. Bye-bye!